Students, in this video we will understand how to we are going to solve exercise 1b. Okay, and question number 7. What is question? Insert 3 rational number between 5 by 6 and 7 by 8. So here we have to find 3 rational numbers between 5 by 6 and 7 by 8. So doing this question can be solved in 4 ways. Okay, but I will tell you only 2 ways which are, I think, they are easy. If you want any other technique, you can text me in WhatsApp. I will explain those techniques also. But now I am going to tell you 2 techniques. The first technique will be used for finding up to 3 rational numbers. That means this method will be useful if you have to find out 1 or 2 or 3 rational numbers. Okay. But if you have to find out more than 3 rational numbers, then I will tell you the second technique. So let us understand the first technique. What we will do in this technique? We will just first of all have to understand the concept. Okay. What is the concept here? That suppose these are the 2 rational numbers 5 by 6 and 7 and 8. So first we will find the rational number between these 2 numbers. And then we will find the rational number between 5 by 6 and the middle one. That means the this one. And then we will find out the rational number between 7 by 8 and the middle one. That means this one. So these 3 rational numbers will be the rational numbers between 5 by 6 and 7 by 8. So first we will find out the middle one. Middle one we will find out first. How to do that? So what we will do? Just we have to add it and we have to divide by 2. That's all. You have to add the rational number and divide by 2. If you add the rational number and divide by 2, then you will get the rational number which is at the middle of these 2 numbers. So let us solve this. So here 6 and 8 LCM will be how much? 24. So 6 4 ja, 5 4 ja 20 and 8 3 ja, so 3 7 ja 21 by 2. So this will be 41 by 24 and by 2 will become into 1 by 2, or that is 41 by 48. So the middle rational number is 41 by 48. Okay. Then we will find the second one. So second one will be between 5 by 6 and 41 by 48. So what we will do? Again, we will add these 2 and we will divide by 2. So the second one will be 5 by 6. So here you can give a heading that first rational number, then second rational number, so now 5 by 6 plus 41 by 48. So we are finding the rational number between these 2. So we will add these 2 by 2. So now 6 and 48 LCM will be 48. So 6 8 is 48 and 8 5 is 40. And 48 by 48 1 into 41, 41. So it will be 81. 40 plus 41 will be 81 by 48 and by 2 will become 1 by 2. So as you can see that it is not getting cancelled. So 81 by 96. This is our second rational number. So what is the second rational number? 81 by 96. What is the third one? The third rational number, the third rational number is how much? Now third one we will find out between 41 by 48 and 7 by 8. So what you will do? 41 by 48 plus 7 by 8 by 2. So now again 8 and 48 LCM will be 48. So 48 by 48 1, so that is 41. And 8 6 ja 48, so 6 7 ja 42. Okay. So now this will become 83 by 48 and it will become by 2 will become 1 by 2. So now it will become 83 by 96. Again, you see, it cannot be simplified. So we will write 83 by 96. So what are the 3 rational numbers we have got? Between 5 by 6 and 7 by 8, 81 by 96, 41 by 48 and 83 by 96. So we will write here in sequentially. 5 by 6, comma, or you can write lesser than symbol, 81 by 96, lesser than 41 by 48 and lesser than 83/96, lesser than 7/8. So this will be our answer. Now students, if you match this answer from the back of your textbook, the answer may not match. Why? Because textbook, the author, if you apply first technique, you will get some other answer. Second technique is other answer. Third technique is other answer. In fourth technique, you will get some other answers. Why we are getting other answers? Because you have to understand that between 5/6 and 7/8, we have to find three rational numbers. But actually, between 5/6 and 7/8, there are infinite numbers of rational numbers. मतलब कि 5/6 और 7/8 के बीच में बहुत सारे रैशनल नंबर्स हैं और उनमें से किन्हीं तीन को हमको चुन के लिखना है. अब ऑथर ने कौन से तीन को चुना है और हमने कौन से तीन को चुना है वो आपस में मैच हो, ऐसा कोई जरूरी ना हो. तो हो सकता है कि आंसर मैच हो जाए और ये भी हो सकता है कि आंसर मैच ना हो. तो अगर आंसर मैच ना हुआ तो टेंशन लेने की कोई भी बात नहीं है. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. अब मैं तुमको दूसरा टेक्निक बताऊंगा, क्योंकि मैं बोला था कि इस टेक्निक को कब यूज करना है, जब एक या दो या तीन यूज करना है, क्योंकि ये मेथड थोड़ा लेंदी हो जाएगा. तीन तक तो ठीक है, लेकिन अगर पांच निकालना हो तो बहुत ज्यादा लेंदी होगा. इसके लिए हम एक ऐसा टेक्निक जानेंगे जिससे हम लोग तीन से ज्यादा, पांच, दस, पंद्रह, बीस, कितने भी रैशनल नंबर बहुत जल्दी निकाल सकते हैं. ठीक है, तो देखते हैं उस मेथड को. सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज एक्सरसाइज 1B, क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. Insert 5 rational number between 2/9 and 3/4. Now in this question, we have to find 5 rational number between 2/9 and 3/4. So since the number is 5 here, so we will not apply the last method. We will apply a new method and let us see how to do that. Okay. So first we will convert this rational number into like rational numbers. Now you see they are unlike because their denominators are different. Here the denominator is 9 and here the denominator is 4. So you have to make the denominators same. Now how to do that? First we will write the numbers separately and then we will find out the LCM of the denominators. So if we do LCM of the denominator, then we will get 3, 3 is 9, 4 is 36. 36 is our LCM. So we will write here 36. Sorry. We will make this 936. How? By multiplying 4. The same 4 we will multiply with the numerator also. So now we will get 8/36. So it is just equivalent of 2/9, 8/36. Because if we cancel, again we will get 2/9. But now the denominator is 36. So this denominator also will convert. How? By multiplying 9. So we will multiply again 9 to the numerator also. Now it will become 27/36. So now you see these two numbers have become like, their denominators are same. Now you will find 5 rational numbers between 8 and 27. Now you see after 8 there is 9, 10, 11, 12, so many numbers are there. So any 5 numbers you can write now very easily. So we will write like this, that 8/36 is lesser than 9/36, lesser than 10/36, 11/36, 12/36. How many you have to find? 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4. One more. 13/36. And now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are there. So now we will write the last one, that is 27/36. Now you see between 8/36 and 27/36, there are 5 numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So easy. So quickly we have done this. So now here you see, we have to remember that this is not the final answer, because rational number, we know that there should not be any common factor between the numerator and the denominator. But if you see here 12/36, it is getting cancelled. It can be simplified. So you have to simplify each one up to its lowest term. So let us see which are getting simplified. So 8/36 will become directly 2/9. Then 9/36 will become 1/4. Then 10/36 will become 5/18. 11/36 will remain as it is. 12/36 will become 1/3. 13/36 will remain as it is. And 27/36 will become 3/4. So this is our final answer. Again, this answer may not match with your textbook answers because there are 4 methods and author has taken which method, we don't know that. And one more thing is that between these two numbers, infinite number of rational numbers are there. So which rational numbers the author is will be choosing, it is not necessary that we will also choose the same rational numbers. Okay, so in this type of questions, answer may not match with the back of your textbook. So students, I think that you can solve the other questions, similar questions from this exercise, and complete the exercise. And if you get any doubt, text me in WhatsApp. And one more important thing, students, if you like the video, please like it, subscribe my YouTube channel, and share this video with other students of other sections so that they can also get benefited. In this lockdown, they are unable to go to their tuition and school is closed. So we should help each other by sharing the video. Okay. And also subscribe and press the bell button. Thank you.